bizarre and outlandish that it looks like from an outside perspective that, especially when you're like saying you're doing smoking and
Well, I'm not
drinking.
smoking anymore. That I'm not doing. I'm not smoking weed anymore.
All right, so what's your prediction then for Haney?
I'm gonna let the Lord's will be done, not mine. But you'll see what happens. Well, I was gonna ask you something, bro. Fuck, I just literally forgot what I was gonna ask you. But
You
yeah, bro.
think Michael beat me?
Bro, honestly, I don't really doubt you too much because I know you have the mentality as I do, bro, and I know that you've tapped into something that I know what you're tapping into, so it's like hard for me to go against you. I just think Mike is like a whole different animal, bro. I've met him in person as you have, and the dude is built different. You know what I mean? Like, I
Yeah, he's
mean,
strong. He's
right?
strong
He's
as shit. Like,
strong.
just shaking his hand when we just filmed this shit, I've never felt a hand stronger than that before.
Shit,
Like,
shit,
and I
shit.
don't know if he wasn't like squeezing. He wasn't like trying to squeeze.
It was
It
a
was
like
like
hand.
real. It was just like real. And I was like, oh,
I
fuck.
mean,
Bro,
it's
I'm
Mike
gonna
Tyson,
give you
60,
props,
but bro,
dog.
he's got a fucking
Bro,
punch. Bro, I'm gonna give you props, bro. You're different for this, bro. Like, I've never even imagined some shit like this, bro. So, bro, like, respect. If this shit is like really going down and like you're not like it's not pre-planned. I'm not saying it is, bro. I'm just saying like if it's not and it's a real fucking fight, bro, like I'm gonna pray for you, bro. Cause this shit is like, bro, you're fucking nuts.
Yeah,
It is crazy.
that's what everyone, like, even my dad was like, yo, what? This is gonna be the hardest motherfucker. My mom, the first time I told her, she's like, are you gonna get knocked out? I'm like, what the fuck? There is a part of me that is like a little bit more scared than any
No.
of my other opponent, just because I know that the power is the last thing to go.
Yep.
And
Right.
he still has that muscle memory when he starts bopping around and throwing those big hooks and
This
uppercuts.
can be scary.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
I
fuck
mean,
it,
bro,
man.
like I said, bro, I understand your determination. You'll figure out the game plan. And bro, like I pray you be okay. I
You want a
pray that
water?
Mike's okay. And that's it, bro. Hey, CC, can you get me a portable charger?
Hey, are you with Derek James in Texas?
Stopped.
All right, well.
Ah, das. Look, Ryan, I just wanted you to, talk to Jake. I want to see what you guys No, bro.
kind of
Me
thoughts
and
and
Jake
stuff.
has always had the best
That's
relationship,
good.
bro.
That's good. I want
No,
that. I
everybody.
fuck with both of you guys. Seriously, heavy. And